Heals all around. Not bad. It's just like crackers. Yep, nope, that chocolate's gross. I don't like that. Big grief play. Fuck this champ. Scuttle secured. XD. XD. Heals all around. Not bad. You gotta be kidding me. That little fucking wolf. Next team. Get some plates on the Tristana. Hello. Help. I guess we shouldn't have went for that, because she was kind of teasing it. We got baited. Should I predict a net? Yeah. This is where the matchup with Bard is like kind of hard, because he's just all around the map and I can never really track him. Fresh is like pretty good at like diving and punishing, but not as good as other champs. Then he does this. Thank you. XT. XZD. I have like a 200 gold advantage on Bar. Okay. Alright, I guess. Like, I want to say we should have expected it, but that's not first tower. If that's first tower, then you should expect that. Because they usually send the whole gang for first tower situations like that. But it's literally, it's not first, it's just an outer. Like, why the fuck are they sending all these people for an outer? Sion got top, like, what are they doing? That it kind of slow pushes. Help. We need to get the drag. I think the right thing is we give drag and we siege with Rift, but I didn't know Lilia had Rift. Zeke's actually did a lot of damage there. It was really awkward because I had to make sure not to fly over that trap. I think we're gonna die. We win. I'm so sleepy, man. I forgot that I slept for like R hours. There They're just running it. I'm not too sure why Viego's side laning, to be honest. They had a broken this item is, man. I have so much ability haste now. It's actually ridiculous. Every time I hit a hook, I get it. Fucking right back up. Back to 100 LP at least. Plus.